Wayne, which is Margaret Jenkins' favorite song. Duffy Jenkins, why? Matter of fact. So we're just up here, so we're playing. Hugo and I haven't played together for about 10 or 15 years. I haven't played all that much, but we'd be more than happy to try to play tunes for you if we know them. Otherwise, we will go back to the day and time when we were first introduced through my father and play some tunes that we used to play back then. During that period of time, I was just getting introduced to the Bill Monroe Band and going through my indoctrination there. And Hero was a newcomer to the United States, so. Yeah, are there tunes that we played then, or? Anything?
I can think of,
Yeah, my father was a the key of Sioux. My father was a old-time country musician, I suppose you'd call it. He played mandolin and guitar, but it wasn't in the style that's become known as bluegrass. And he played a lot of old tunes like what we're getting ready to do right now. Had real simple melodies, you know, tunes like the Red Wings and everything, where you could almost apply vocal qualities to your banjo playing by the way you phrase your lines and try to make your lines as lyrical as possible. So here's an old tune called The Old Spinning Wheel.
Thank you.
Here's a tune that was written by a banjo player named Don Reno. It's called the Follow Me.
Thank you. Still playing Monkey in the Garden?
Y'all wanna do a solo?
It's pretty easy.
Thank you. trot.
I hear you play Kentucky Waltz.
This next one's called the Kentucky Waltz.
The cake over just fell off the neck.
It was drinking cold weather.
Timms, Timms Melodies. Don Shirley, you're awake enough to think the name of that Timms.
I'm not wide awake yet.
What is it, Tim?
Thank you.
Do I know what? Blue Jasmine. Blue Jasmine, you know, I'm afraid of.